My brothers and my sisters, the shaitan continues to put effort on you and will continue to put effort on you, and he will never ever let you go until you meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's even been narrated in the hadith that even when you're on your deathbed, about to die, and you are taking your last breaths, shaitan will come to you in the form of your mother or your father that passed away. And shaitan will say to you, "Oh son or daughter, do not die on Islam. We died on Islam and Islam tended to be the false religion." Imagine that moment. Imagine that moment that you're on your deathbed, about to die, and all you're thinking about is how you're going to be facing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And you are taking your last breaths, shaitan will come to you in a form of those that you loved most that passed away, whether to be your mother that passed away or your father that passed away, or could be even your husband or your wife or your son or your daughter or your uncle, even your teacher, or even your teacher that taught you the Quran or taught you the hadith or taught you something of Islam. Shaitan will come in their form. He'll disguise himself in that form and he'll say, "Son, daughter, brother, sister, do not die on Islam. We died on Islam and we found out that Islam is the false religion." How tough is that? If you have weakness in your iman, Allahu alam, what direction and path you'll take. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says in the Quran al-Kareem, يُثَبِّتُ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا بِالْقَوْلِ الثَّابِتِ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala strengthens. Allah Azza wa Jal strengthens those who believed in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah will strengthen them in this world and in the hereafter. Allah will strengthen those who believed in Allah, obeyed Allah, followed the path of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah will strengthen them. Allah will empower them with the iman. Allah will empower them with confidence during that time that shaitan comes to manipulate you and tell you that we died on Islam and Islam tended to be the incorrect and the false religion. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will strengthen you at that time. Allah will empower you with confidence. You'll be confident enough. You'll be strong enough. Your iman will be powerful enough to say, "No, ya other evil shaitan. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. I want to die on Islam."